Hey guys, it's mine. And C, that's another nickname I came up with. You can just call me C. Well, anyways, we're just here to do some updates for you guys. So, first we go with the good news. I went out to Holy Week vacation again. I don't know if you heard of Holy Week. If you believe in God, I believe you know what I'm talking about. I'm out of vacation. I'm on vacation. So, yeah. On vacation, and I can do whatever I wish. And now you may be thinking, ow. You may be thinking, yay, more videos. But the thing is, are we going on a trip? Most probably. We're still thinking about it. We're going to the United States, if you were wondering. Yes, the United States. You may be wondering now, another thing. The first time that C went to the United States, she got a new camera. But the thing is that she told you guys that she would film vlogs, and she never uploaded them. You may be thinking that she's a liar. I am not a liar, but my HD camera, I did film vlogs, but my HD camera just didn't wanna upload into my computer, and I kinda lost the files, so all that work was for nothing. But now it's because the United States will get a chance to film with this camera, and we will upload them while we're there. We'll most probably be there a week or maybe a week and a half. We still don't know. But the most probable thing is that we will be there a few days before the next week. So yeah, over there he has the internet. So yeah, he'll be able to film there and to upload. I'll also be able to answer comments. I hate the flowers, but anyways, I'll also be able to answer comments and PM. So don't worry about that. And now that we're here, we're gonna take the chance to do some shoutouts. They're promised shoutouts from the last contest they had. I am sorry about that. I also have to do up a Visit 1000 some movie clip or stuff. And I changed that prize. Instead of getting a series dedicated to you, you will get a character dedicated to you in my next series. Which means, for example, up a Visit 1000 was the winner of that prize. So she gets to be named the main character of the next series that I'm gonna make. I'll name her Maya, if you get what I mean, because of her real name. So yeah, what's the camera blurry? Sorry, the camera man is such a retard. I can hear you. Oh, really? Don't tell me. And now for your shoutouts. Go subscribe to DulceWoop123. She won for second place. Up a Visit 1000, go subscribe to her too. And the Sassy Cat Studios. So go subscribe to the three of them because they are pretty awesome. So yeah. Something else that you wanna add? Oh yeah. And soon enough, I will be making a new series that I didn't tell you in my last update video. Two actually. It's a superhero movie, which I've been dying to do since I've been inspired by Fantasy Land Films' two superhero series, The Phantom and Psychic Boy. I just got inspired. Doesn't mean that it will be the same story. I got inspired to make a superhero movie. And the superhero, I still don't know if it will be a girl or a boy, both down below on this video, not any other video. And I will also be making one with the Kid Pick production team, kind of like Candy TV, but with us, which is Cute Puppy TV or Puppy TV, Cute TV, something like that. The point is that I will be making one of those. We'll show you the characters of that series in another video. And also, what else was I gonna say? Oh yeah, but we're in the United States. I will film whatever I can. I don't promise there will be a lot of footage. I will probably film while we're going and stuff, and maybe in stores. And my little brother will tag along, and she will appear in the videos. All the Kids Puppy Production TV will be in the vlog. And that will be our first episode. So I don't know if we're even gonna leave, so no promises, but I just told you I might. And also, I've got some new PS, so how about I show them to you? Sorry for the mess, it's a really big mess. But anyways, I've got this ferret. It now was a ferret. I got this ferret. It's a girl. Her name is, well, I don't have a name. Her last name is Frost. So, right now I'm just using her as a teacher. That's why I knew her Miss Frost. But, comment down below, what I should name this ferret. And Crate 2 Cheese is good, 1, 2, 3 or something. Sorry if I got the name wrong. That she commented on my last new OPS video. So yeah. Then I got this guinea pig. I already had one of these shaped like this, but this one has hair. Oh my dog. My tail is such a mess. Sorry. Anyways. Yeah. She doesn't have a name either. And then I got this adorable mouse. She's one of my favorites from the set. These two are my favorites from the set. But anyways, I also need a name for her. So yeah. Those are my new OPS. They're only the OPS. That's props that they came with. I have them all scattered over my table, so I can't really show them to you guys. So yeah, and now for the video updates, come to think of it. Again, I've been getting PMs saying that I copy Sophie GTV because of the preview of Scooby FF, just because the main popular character is a blonde cat. Okay, I should probably explain. Sophie GTV is one of my inspirations, but that doesn't mean that I copied her. By that I mean, that, why did I choose that cat? Because I only have three blonde LPS that were little, and they were the chick, the duck, and that blonde cat. Her name is Summer, not Sunny. That's just her name abbreviated. I'll be remaking that preview soon enough. And also, I know it's been almost a year since that preview has been out. I haven't got the chance of filming it with my friends. And some of you may know that I'm moving soon in summer vacation. So, yeah, that sucks. So, maybe there won't be, like, all my friends' voices in that video. Maybe if I get 100 subscribers, I'll make that a voiceover series. I'm still not sure about that. And that gives me something to say. Thank you so much for 92 subscribers. Yes, I only have 92. I'm stuck on 92. Please, let me 8 more subscribers. I'm dying inside. Celebrate the 100. I promise you, the 100 subscribers video and stuff will be the best subscriber video I've done so far. The only one? No, the Alphys and TM were the 30 subscribers. And also, all the contestants for my next top model, please make your next step entry. It's due April 10th, and I really need the entry. So far, I only have one entry done. It's from OPS White Wolf, I believe. And thank you so much for entering, everyone. Just please do the entries. I don't want to disqualify anyone. And last time I had to make the due date longer because some people weren't uploading their entries. And then I got a problem with Lil and Garrett. I put John Lopez in that video, so she thought she was disqualified, and I explained everything to her. She couldn't participate anymore. She was another 2 OPSNTM, so she couldn't go on with the contest, sadly. Well, that was a long update for the OPS Next Top Model, but now let's go with, how about, well, that's pretty much it. And I have got some PM that said, what are your top 3 OPS? So I'm just gonna show you right now. I'll show you my top 3 dogs and then my top 3 cats. So, these don't have an order. I still can't decide. Yes, that's me. And me. And me. So yeah, that's my top 3 dogs. Miley, Mitzi, that's her name, and Vicky, Victoria, but Vicky short for Victoria. And now I'll show you my top 3 cats. Again, no order. This one, her name is Brenda. She is one of my favorites. My only blonde cat. Then I've got this one. Now you may be wondering, why is this one your favorite? One of your favorites? Because she looks like Lena from OPS Popular. You look like Chloe, kind of looks a lot like her. That's why I like her. Her name is Angelina.
Yeah,
her name is Angelina. And I'm missing one cat to show you. Where is she? Here it is. This is my other favorite cat. Oh my god, something fell. Anyway, these are my top 3 cats. Her name is Amanda. Her name is Lena, as I told you. And her name is Brenda. I think that's enough for the updates. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. And comment, rate, and subscribe. I accept requests for other music videos. That reminds me, I'll be making one really soon, so watch out for that. OPS music video coming soon, more videos. OPS introducing me is gonna come out really soon too. I still have to film it, but I'll film filming Monday in a few hours. Also, the superhero movie may take a while because I still have to make the plot and the superhero and, you know, stuff. Maybe I'll make this one the superhero or Miley. I'm still not sure. Yeah, and OPS Spy Dogs will be the next series to come out. I've been kind of ignoring it. So, yeah, stay tuned for OPS Spy Dogs. And, yeah. Bye!
And sweep till the floor's all clean.